Exercise 31 of Senior 1, we're looking at the G notes, and now we're doing another combination with the F. And as I said, you know, keep that finger on the first fret, so you can easily just switch between the two. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and let's do that one again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.